5, a Flagler High School student arrested for attacking a school employee. The sheriff's office says the paraprofessional at Matanzas High School confiscated the student's Nintendo Switch during class Tuesday. That's a gaming system. Surveillance video from the school shows the student pushed the employee to the ground, knocking her unconscious, and then kicked and punched her. The student was charged with felony aggravated battery. The condition of the victim has not been released just yet.